But hello, that was a fun fight. Now, like I said, this is mostly... Hey, don't follow me. Don't kill me at the end. This is mostly a fun build because... You can replace the Labyrinth set with the Twisted set just because of the damage to the... I mean, weapon mod damage increase and also melee damage. But with the burden of the follower and the ricochet rifle and of course the storm color, it kind of turns it into something else, into a very fun build. Because if you just use a regeneration potion, then you have 4 health regenerating per second and you just fly away with the storm color. As you saw, I didn't take much damage because, again, you get reduced damage while you're using the storm color, and besides, your speed is high enough to avoid most stuff. Considering all of this, I think this is a very fun build for the Twisted set. I mean, it's kind of in a bad position right now because it does weapon mod damage and also melee damage. So, a melee build will be, I don't know, yuck. I hate this sound when you're running in the Twisted set. It sounds like you're stepping on gum. Yeah, I don't know why they gave it these bonuses. I think it was just mainly, well, let's just give it this bonus and the community will figure out builds, right? Something like that. You can't really make a melee set with it because it doesn't really work that way. There are better options. Can't really make a damage build with it because, again, you're dealing only mode damage and not ranged damage. So I guess this is the most fun I can have with the set right now. And besides, it's even more funny when you're playing on a lower difficulty because this will absolutely destroy bosses. The storm color is mostly for escapes or during phases of the boss that you can't really damage it. Like, for example, this fight when he's just shooting the mushrooms at me. And as you saw, you can go under him and you don't take damage from the mushrooms, but I think you take damage from the poison gas the mushroom releases. I mean, the projectiles, the artillery projectiles from the end. By the way, I changed the graphic settings to be a little more atmospheric. Yeah, it almost sounds like we're in the mind of the root. Yeah, my game now looks as before, but again, it's just because I had increased gamma and some other stuff. Yes, you avoided. You still do a lot of damage, but most of the damage will come from your mod, so yeah. Let's find an elite. I'm getting good with artillery shots. And you can basically hit everything you want, I mean... Even if they dodge your shots, you will still hit them. That's what I like about this. Also, let's go and find that elusive elite. He should be around here somewhere. That's funny. Anyway, right now I'm just looking for fun builds because I think I covered most of the high damage, high reward builds. Okay, let's clear out the smaller guys first. Such a fast reload speed on this one. As you can see, the regeneration is quite slow on its own, but if you drink a potion, well... These weapons are amazing if you use them together. You still have one shot. Remember, you can actually use one shot with this only. I think this is an unintended mechanic of the game. Ouch, I hit the boss and I stopped. You still want to fight me? Well, that's too bad. Yeah, I guess this is the most fun I can have with this set. By making just some general builds that work better with other sets. Well, the damage reduction is nice and you can do decent rolls with that medium rolls. Other than that, there's not much else to say. I was mostly testing how fast you can recuperate the stacks and how your damage modifies when you're taking damage. That sounds weird. No, I didn't show you the melee damage. Okay, let's fight some enemies in melee. If we can find some of them, because apparently everyone is a coward when I'm out here. Yeah, let's actually fight a little bit in melee, because that's also a fun mechanic. Okay, let's use this fast. Two more minutes and then I'll be off testing some other weird stuff. Now, I tried using summons with this build, doesn't really work, they die fast. I tried using other types of damage, doesn't really work because all you need is the ricochet rifle and the detonations. I tried using bleed with this thing over here, doesn't really work. Even though you're fighting a boss, it could do more damage, but again, you're just going to need something extra or something very fun. I mean, the damage you deal is a little increased, but it's nothing mind-breaking. I just like the way they roll. And if you want to be a more complete build, you can basically use it like this. So it's kind of like the most dangerous build ever. For normal. And you can basically one-shot enemies if you do a charged attack with this thing. Now, currently the Petrified Maul is the best melee weapon and I don't know exactly why, but the criticals or the weak spot damage and the criticals you can do with it are way beyond the normal damage. So that's 900 damage on the charge attack with nothing else. So that means it does 4 times the damage on the charge attack. Let's actually see where that elite is, because I want to have a word with him again. I wish you had more interactions, but that's kind of it. I also tested out more damage builds with this one, but again, doesn't really work. You need some kind of evasion and something for fun.
Who's next?
Yes, who's next? Well, I got him to the point by a few seconds. Oh yeah? Fun fact, you can break the windows. What? I completely missed. And it came back again. This is good for just... Yeah, I missed that one. Oh yeah, I forgot, you are very bad at that. What is that? Now if you really want to fight in melee, you have to use more buffs. We're not in trouble, just use the storm color and you can run away in case you lose the duel in melee. You can also cancel it anytime you want and then give the killing blow. Quite a fun build if you just want to have laughs. Anyway, it's mostly about the way you play and not the set, remember that. One 1700 damage. Again, I don't know how this damage is calculated, but it's way above the normal. Well, my next build should be a melee one. See you next time, bye.